Hey, welcome back to House Inspects. I'm Greg House, and I just want to show you an example of a zoned heating and air conditioning system and a improper damper operation at this unit. So a zoned heating and air conditioning system, zoned HVAC, is essentially one system that is answering to two separate thermostats. So I'm in a three-story townhouse. The second and third floors use this heating system in this closet right here. Now I've got the furnace set downstairs, so the thermostat at the second floor is turned on and it's calling for heat. The system is currently running right now. But here on the third floor in the master suite, I have the thermostat actually turned off. So a zoned system has dampers, and if you think of that as basically like shutters that open and close to send air to the thermostat that's calling for it, in this case, one floor down from us. This floor should not have any airflow right now because that thermostat is turned off. Well, you can see that I currently have the heat blowing at this floor. So the system is performing. The heating system is heating, but the distribution, the ductwork, the dampers are not functioning properly. So I'm gonna be recommending that this get evaluated because it's not responding to the thermostats correctly. If you're buying a home in the Dallas-Fort Worth area, please give me a call. And even if you don't call me, get it inspected. These are the kind of things that we're looking for. It's Greg House, owner House Inspection Services. Thank you.